Hello everyone, I hope you all are having a great time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of enrolling for the online banking service of Citibank. One of the largest financial services firms known to man, Citigroup, also known as Citi, has some 200 million customer accounts and serves clients around the globe. It offers deposits and loans mainly through Citibank, investment banking, brokerage, wealth management, and other financial services. So if you want to find out how you can enroll for the online banking service of Citibank, then make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.citi.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of Citibank. Now, click on the option Register for Online Access. As written here, you can view or manage your account online in just a few easy steps. You can either enter your credit or debit card number, bank account number, or Paycheck Protection Program loan account number. Once you have entered the details, click on Continue Setup, and after that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the details that will be required to enroll for the online banking service of Citibank. So we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, How to Geek. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.